SSV race on top of a volcano. Damn! I'm so glad I signed up for this. I'll fly around and get better visibility on the track. This soil is extremely hard, dry and rocky. A real car breaker. Luckily, the shock absorbers you got on that thing are made for this kind of turf. Jump after the cave. This trail is beyond crazy. Motorfest really went all out with this experience. Epic first lap. One more to go. These little buggers skid on every turn. It's like a buggy, but with bigger brakes and more comfort. I need one. Keep left, my friend. The finish line is coming up. I wonder if the Motorfest would be willing to give some of these babies away.